Say.
Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Actually, today we came to a place where they celebrate Navratri festival, and it's a very good festival. I took some videos for you guys to watch, so please watch those videos. And if you enjoyed those videos, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe. And don't forget to wait until my next video comes.
चामुंडेश्वर के
So this festival actually started a few thousand years before, when Rama is invaded Sri Lanka to get Sita back to his kingdom. That time he called Mahabhuta for the win over Rama. This is that means you have called the Devi ahead of the actual time. So this is started as Navratri and Durga Puja in different parts of India.
Yeah, do you like this festival?
Yes, obviously. This is Durga Puja festival is the famous festival of Bengalis, and you should go to Calcutta during this time and see the whole country of this festival.
Thank you so much.
Welcome.
Hello, can you introduce yourself?
Yeah, hi, my name is Nishan. I'm an entrepreneur and this is my brand Envoom. We are basically into biodegradable products, and also for this event we have sponsored this event. We've provided them with the areca plates as well as cornstarch based food trays.
Do you have any information about this festival?
Okay, so basically today is Dasara. This is celebrated on the 9th day of Navratri. Navratri is a festival for 9 days that goes on every day. And generally people eat only vegetarian food during these 9 days. At the end of the 9th day is celebrated Dasara, where they are worshipping Goddess Durga. Basically it is for the, you know, where it's celebrated when good overcomes evil. So this festival signifies that.
Okay, thank you so much.
Thank you.